exhale, movement. Very slowly, go to cat movement and back up. Four more. Two more, and last one, up. Okay, now go to the child pose, place your bottom on your heels, place your hands in front, thumbs up, and stretch out. Shoulders go to the mat. Now, let your hands stay in front of the mat and then you go to the upwards facing dog. Stretch out your back. Don't go too fast. Take it very slowly. And then we go back to the child pose again. Thumbs up, shoulders down, and stretch. To the front, upward facing dog, inhale, and back again, okay, very slowly, very gently, okay, now, you sit up straight, and you put both arms in the air. Inhale. And then you go down again. And up. Inhale. And you go down. Third time. Up. And go down. Good. Place one foot in front. And you stretch out to the front. So put your hips forward, straight, trunk, and hold. Watch out, your foot is a little bit in front of the knee. Don't go too far. Okay, now you stretch out the first leg and you pull your toes towards you and you bend forward, okay? When you start to feel the stretch on the back of your front leg, then you are just doing fine and you hold this position for a few seconds. And again, go to the front, stay like this. And then you stretch back again and go to the front. Okay. The other side. Now, put your foot in front and a little bit forwards with the hips. Just keep in mind, don't go forward with the shoulders, stay upwards. And then stretch the leg, pull your toes towards you, and bend forward a little bit. And again, second time, stretch out. And again. Very good. Now, place both of your knees together, put your toes on the mat, place your hands in front, and we'll push up to a downward facing dog. So you pull your, or you push your heels towards the mat. And again, place your knees on the mat. And stretch out in front. Go up with the arms and bend to the side. Go to the other side. And then we'll repeat this one two more times. So place the hands, put the feet on the floor and push up. Downward facing dog, shoulders go backwards. Seated position. Hands strangled. Push out. Go up. Inhale. Stretch to the side. Go to the other side. I hope this feels good for you guys on this Monday morning. And again, one last time. Up, stretch back. Sit down. Hands strangled, push out, push up, and bend one side, hold, and other side, hold. Okay, very good. Now, you are going to sit on the mat, put your feet close to each other and grab hold of your toes. And now we're going to move the knees one side to the other. So this is a bit more dynamic than we did before. Okay. You feel the stretch on the inner side of the legs. And then push both knees to the side. Maximum as you can, and then loose again and dynamic side to side. Do it two more times and again push, 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 and relax. One more and push. Okay, now make sure you're in a comfortable position now because we are going for the head. So hands on the knees and you go for a yes movement. So we put the chin towards the chest and then you go up and again down and you go up. You do the movement as fast or as slow as you feel comfortable. And up. And again. Down. And up. Now, look in front and you go to the no position or the no movement. So go side to side, one side, and go to the other one. Okay, and again. Side. Two more, and last one, side to side. Okay, good. Place your hands in front of your feet, and now you reach out in front as far as you can. So if this is your maximum, just hold, and feel the stretch. You must feel it, but it cannot be painful. Just a little stretch. And then you go to the side. You go to the right side. Place your hands as far as you can. And bend forward. And then we'll go to the other side. Bend to the side. Hold. And come up to the middle. Okay. Now, place both hands on the back of your back. And you extend the elbows. And you open up the chest. And relax. This is also a very good posture exercise. So for people who really have a bad posture for shoulders or neck, this is really good. And again, two more times, open, good. And back, last one, open, good. And back. Now, loosen up the hands. Extend one leg. So one leg is in front. The other leg is bent. Pull your heels towards the middle here. And then you reach out for the front leg. If it's possible, you grab hold of your foot. If it's not possible, just hold your hands here. But it's quite important that you stay stretched out with your legs. Okay. Hold. Okay, come up again. Now place this foot over the extended leg and you grab hold of your knee with both hands and you pull your knee towards your chest. Okay. If you're doing this in the right way, you are feeling the stretch on the side here of your butt. This is your gluteus who is stretching. If you're not feeling it, just really push or pull towards you. Okay, now go to the other side. Other leg stretch out. First one, bend the leg and we go in front. Reach out, hold. Okay, second one, place the foot over the leg, grab hold with both hands and pull towards the chest. Okay, very good. Nice one. Now, move in front of your mat, grab hold of your knees, and you make a little cat back, and you are going to make a little roll. Yeah? We are going to roll backwards, and when you are doing it in the right way, you will easily come back in front. So this one is called rolling like a ball. Just grab hold of your knees and back. We'll do three more. I really like this one. This is really like a good mobility for your back as well. And the last one. Okay. Now grab hold of your legs, go down slowly, put your arms to the side and move the knees from one side to the other. Okay, hold your shoulders and your head on the mat. and you move your both knees side to side. Keep your legs close to each other and stretch, okay? We'll do three more and stretch. This is very good for your back. Two, and last one. Okay, now stay on your back and extend one leg to the ceiling. So now you are really feeling the back of your leg stretching out. And switch. Other side, up. And back. One more time, up. Pull your toes towards you so you feel the extra stretch in your calves. And up, stretch. Okay. And again, feet together, knees together, and side to side. Four times now. Three, four. Okay, middle. Reach out for your knees. Pull your knees towards your chest. And now you make a very small position. Okay, now I'll go for the last one. I'll put one foot on the knee. This is quite a difficult one, so maybe you could really follow my instructions. So put your left foot on your right knee and you grab hold of your right leg. So you pull up the foot and then you grab hold of the leg and you pull your right knee towards you. Okay, so the left foot is still on the knee. You are pulling that leg towards you. Just remember your head and your shoulders are really comfortable. They are lying on the mat, so there's no force on the upper body. Where will you feel the stretch? If you're doing it right, you will feel it here on the side. Okay? If you're feeling comfortable in this position, now extend the leg, the right leg, and bend again. Four times, two, and back, three, and one more time, up. Okay, loosen the leg and switch. So we do it on the other side, right foot on the left knee and pull up. Left leg, take hold of it with your arms and pull your knee towards you, okay? And now you will feel the stretch on the side of your right leg. Okay, hold and extend, if it's possible for you, the left leg four times, one and back, two, three, and back, four, and okay, please back, and now grab hold of the both legs, and you make another roll forward and backwards to finish off this first session of the week, and last one. Okay, so this was the small workout with some mobility exercises. I hope you feel a little bit more flexed. Tomorrow we go for another power workout with some jumpings and more intense exercises. I hope I see you tomorrow. Take care. Bye bye. Thanks for joining me today. Bye.